The central part of the left remnant is hypocagenic, which is surrounded with a dorsal thick and a ventral very thin econormal tissue. The latter is either connective tissue or normal thyroid parenchyma. There are small econormal areas within the hypocagenic part, but these do not correspond to true nodules.